Hello, and welcome to the next module in this Beginner's Guide to ABAP. In this module, we're going to focus specifically on the data dictionary. Now, the data dictionary is the main tool that we use to look at, understand, and enhance the database and database tables that are used by our SAP system. We can view standard tables that are delivered by SAP using this tool. We can create our own tables, and we can even enhance the existing tables delivered by SAP with new fields. There are many other features involved in the data dictionary, but we are going to stick with the basic ones in this module so we can then build on our knowledge later on when we are creating our ABAP programs. So the first thing we're going to do is create a database table, and this will involve creating fields, data elements, and domains. You'll get to learn what each one of these is and why they are necessary when building your tables. Whilst we are building the table, you'll become familiar with the tools to check your table for errors. Once your tables are error-free, we can then activate our tables so that they can be used within the system. We will then have a look at maintaining the technical settings of the table that we create that will allow us to enter data into our table. And lastly, we will take a look at the data that we have entered using some of the standard SAP transactions that are available to us in the SAP system. Let's move on and start creating our first table.